What's up guys, Savage here, back with a brand new Borderlands 3 video. Today's topic is one of great discussion about whether or not you should be pre-ordering Borderlands 3, and if so, what package you should get. Now without further ado, let's get into the video. Starting off with the Standard Edition. Borderlands 3's Standard Edition is $99.95 Australian dollar, and can be pre-ordered either on the Borderlands website or on any of the console and PC platforms, which will pre-order bonus for the standard edition with the gold weapon skin pack, which will contain a gold weapon trinket and gold weapon skin, which unlike the golden weapons you could obtain in previous Borderlands games, this time you'll be able to equip the skin on any gun you would fancy it on, which is quite an exciting change that the game developers have implemented. Next, onto the Borderlands 3 Deluxe Edition, with the cost of $130.20 AUD. This edition can be pre-ordered the exact same way as the previous edition. Not only does this edition also include the gold weapon trinkets and weapon skins, but also on top of that includes 4 other cosmetic packs, and some additional mods, so-called, which I presume to be packs to help with XP gain and loot chance drops. The Deluxe Bonus Content Pack includes the Retro Cosmetic Pack, the Neon Cosmetic Pack, the Gearbox Cosmetic Pack, the Toy Box Weapon Pack, and XP and Loot Drop Boost Mods. I hope that these cosmetic packs look absolutely stunning considering you're paying an additional $30 atop of the $100 for the game, but we won't know until the game drops and you either get this edition or the next edition I am about to talk about. The next edition is the Borderlands 3 Super Deluxe Edition, which is a whopping $149.70 AUD. These gold weapon skins and other cosmetic packs better be made out of gold at that price, but in the end I believe paying that much will be worth it for this, as it includes not only the 4 cosmetic packs and gold skins slash trinkets and the XP and loot drop boost mods, but also the entire season pass, which includes 4 campaign DLC packs for new stories, missions and challenges, the Butt Stallion weapon skin, Butt Stallion weapon trinket, and Butt Stallion grenade mod. I would like to mention the next edition up from the Super Deluxe Edition, which is the Collector's Edition, but I will not be going into detail with this edition due to it not being available in Australia. But if you would like this edition and it is not available in your country, I would have a look on eBay or any other website like eBay. There we have it, all the pre-order editions for Borderlands 3, and in my honest opinion, I would have to go with the Super Deluxe Edition. Even though it is so pricey, I would say with all that it comes with, is 100% worth it, unless you are only just playing anything in the Borderlands series for the first time, I would go with one of the cheaper options. But keep it in mind, if you do not get the dear editions, you may never be able to get the cosmetic packs again. Thank you guys so much for all the support, and don't forget to watch my other videos if you are interested. I will leave the trailer for Borderlands 3 playing at the end of this video for extra excitement for the game. Also, do not forget to subscribe, like, and share my videos, and I'll see you guys later.